NEET exam is not very difficult. It can be cracked easily if you have the proper guidance. I categorize NEET as 70% memory based, testing your recollecting power and retention skills. If you know the correct answer, just tick the answer and the game is over. The next 25% is based on conceptual and calculation. These calculations are simple, not too complicated. The next 5% is twisted, which tests your application skills and analytical skills. These questions are rare and but could be expected not only in physics, even in chemistry and bio. So, this channel is for you. I will upload short tricks and tips to solve a question in less than a minute, shortcuts and mnemonics for bio and inorganic chemistry, and provide you with clear concepts for understanding organic chemistry as well. I will also share my personal experiences and teach you how to recollect what you've learned in the exam pressure, especially when there is a crunch of time, how to improve your speed and accuracy day by day, and how to maintain consistency and so on. I will also help you build on your skills and abilities you require till your exam day. I'm extremely happy to connect with you all. For free mentorship, tests and daily practice papers, contact the above number. Stay tuned and let's ace NEET together. Thank you.